What's up, squids? It is Doug, the monster truck guy here at Big Squid, and today I've got an unboxing video for you. Unboxing and first impressions of the ECX Amp Crush. Before I get into that though, shameless plug, make sure you check out my monster truck column, Monster Truck Madness, that runs every Tuesday on BigSquidRC.com. I do a lot of solid axle stuff, of course. I'm a solid axle and full-scale monster truck guy, but I do everything monster truck. So with that said, let's get into the unboxing of this, shall we? All right, guys, as you can see over my shoulder, I've got the Amp Crush, the box here, and orange here. It's like an orange crush, looks like, on the box. And you know what? I actually don't know which one this is because they have it in two colors. Okay, it is the blue, as you can see here. You can get orange or blue, like it's on there. And so the Amp Crush, this is 1/10 scale, independent suspension, two-wheel drive monster truck. Now, this is more aimed at the either the budget crowd or more of the newbies, right? This isn't a high-end bass machine, but it has a price, though, that's low on it, too. A nice low entry point to try and entice noobs. And at least on the box here, it looks really cool. It looks very much like a full-scale monster truck, you know, the style of it. So let's get into the actual unboxing of it now and see what we got in here. Now, before we get to the truck, we got the other stuff in the box here. Of course, you got your instruction manual. Hey, it even comes with AA batteries here for the transmitter. It looks like wheel wrench, couple little assorted tools here. And foam block also, you know, you can space your battery where you want it. In the white box that comes with this, which I've opened, you've got the battery charger here. It's just a simple wall charger. Yes, this truck comes with battery and charger. We'll get the battery here in just a second. Then also, kind of last thing here, in the box, you have the remote. All right, you can see here, this is the pistol grip radio. Fairly small, right? It doesn't have the base on it there. This would be very good for smaller hands, for the youngsters. I can tell that. So let's see the actual truck now. Boom, there it is. This is the Amp Crush. You know, first impressions here out of the box though, it looks really, really sharp. Now, this is not an officially licensed body, but with the color scheme on this, you know, this light blue, and with the, you know, these look like BKT style Monster Jam tires you'd see on an actual, you know, full-size Monster Jam truck. It looks like the Whiplash truck that you'll see on the Monster Jam tour. I've got a picture of it flashed up here. I can't imagine that wasn't at least a little bit of an inspiration for this. Of course, it's not licensed or anything, but it does remind me of that. Really cool. I dig this, especially for the price point, you know, under 200 bucks here. This looks really sharp for, you know, for a ready to run like this. And it looks like it is decaled with everything that you would see on the box. You don't have to add decals or anything, you know, for like these little sponsor type decals on it. Great. Let's see what it looks like, you know, with the body off. I can see that the battery is actually in it, comes included in it. Here it is, guys, as you can see. These tires are big too, by the way. These are 2.2 style, you know, size monster truck tires. There's a lot in that now. I know J Concepts makes some stuff. Heck, even Duratrax actually makes some. You're gonna see those on the review. The munition monster truck wheels and tires. I'll put those on for the review. And you know, I guess we should talk about the review. So what I'm gonna do for this truck is you can see here it has the battery in it, and it's a nice thing. It doesn't have battery pins. It's got the little rotating things here, so you can just pull this off the battery plate. Battery comes out like so. So there you have your battery. This is it's 1800 six cell pack. Again, this isn't going to set the world on fire, but it's cool. It comes with it, and it has everything you need, you know, right inside the box, so you can just go. Especially great for noobs, for youngsters. You know, you can obviously easily add lipo later if you want to pep it up, I'm sure. But has the EC3 battery connectors on it. And yeah, so for the review on this though, I am gonna be running it a lot with this battery that's in the truck. I wanna do that because I know a lot of folks out there who'd be interested in buying this. They'd be interested to know what it's like just completely out of the box. I will also run it with a two cell lipo, and I'll measure that and everything. You know, as for the review on this truck, what's gonna be fun, you know, I'm heavy into the solid axle stuff. And I'm one of the folks who run the Trigger King series here in Missouri, Trigger King RC Monster Truck Series. I will be putting this in our arena. Yes, where the Clodbusters and the SMT10s and all the other solid axle trucks go. For part of the review, I will freestyle this truck. I'll take some video of it. I'll video the freestyle. You'll see it here on the Big Squid RC YouTube channel. And I'll embed that in the final review of the truck that goes live on BigSquidRC.com. Now, I actually talk about some of the nuts and bolts of it here. This is a receiver and radio all-in-one unit. And it's got oil shocks, of course. Tires on this. No foams. They feel a little bit stiffer though. I don't think you're going to have problems. Sometimes if tires don't have foams, they want to collapse constantly. There's some other trucks that are like that at the, you know, the lower end. These actually feel stiff enough. I don't really see that being a problem. It should hold the weight of this truck. It's not a very heavy truck at all. Light shocks feel stiffer on the rear than the front. Everything here looks good though, construction wise. I don't see anything obviously loose or misplaced or anything. You know, I'll give it a once over on the wrench before I take it out for review. Standard brush motor in the back here. I don't know if you can see that. Again, these normally are not speed demons set up like this, you know, these kind of trucks right out of the box, but should be great. I'm hoping for a newbie for a beginner, and hopefully enough fun for an experienced person too. Of course, this truck, you can upgrade it just like you could any other main style hobby product. ECX and Horizon Hobby, their parent company, has a lot of hop-ups available for this platform. The platform's been around a while. You know, the Amp Crush, this is the version of it here. But this platform's been around, so you can find a good number of hop-ups for it. I've never driven one, though. You know, most of my stuff is, my time in the hobby is spent sort of in that solid axle vortex. Now, I've tried a lot of monster trucks over the years, though. Your Stampedes, the Arma stuff, I really, really love the Arma stuff for bashing. Lately, I love my Granite. I've got a Granite 4x4. I actually did the review of that for BigSquidRC.com a while back. That truck's awesome. So it'll be interesting to see how this one compares, right, in the ecosystem, because there are a lot of monster trucks out there vying for your dollar. But yeah, looks like pretty standard, though, construction here. The servo on this guy, it's underneath. You can see in there with the servo saver. It's silver. Underneath, you've got this plate, though, right here to protect it. Feels pretty solid. I don't really feel much slop. That's a good sign, always a good sign if you don't have slop right off the bat. And just covered here, standard spur. Again, it's a standard two-wheel drive monster truck in what it looks like here, you know, without actually tearing it apart, which I like to do before I do a lot of my reviews, just to see how it works. But everything looks good here so far. All right, guys, that is the ECX Amp Crush. Hope you guys enjoyed these impressions and the unboxing of it. That is what you're going to get whenever you get yours. We have the blue one here. Of course, it also comes in orange. This is like the Whiplash style Monster Jam is what it reminds me of truck versus the big orange crush version of it. But anyways, yes. So full review of this coming to BigSquidRC.com soon. Be interesting to see what our full, you know, our testers think, the Big Squid team here, as well as some kids. I've got some kids around the neighborhood I'm going to try. They actually saw the box for this and they're pretty pumped to try it. So, you know, I think a lot of the demographic here, this is the perfect truck for them, at least what they're angling this towards. So we will see how that is. We will test it. We will flog it as we do here. And yeah, thank you guys very much for watching, and we will see you soon. Make sure to check out BigSquidRC.com for all the latest RC news, reviews, everything. Talk to you soon. Thanks.